And I haven't even talked about it with the Eastern Tropical Pacific. We had the ministers of foreign affairs, Canada ministers of foreign affairs, four countries. The minister was there.
Yes, they are here to demonstrate their commitment to support to achieve an ambitious plus 2020 framework.
Welcome.
This is the minimum required to halt our biodiversity loss, and it is therefore a great privilege to present on behalf of Costa Rica, France, and the United Kingdom the second thing, capacity building in countries, among other elements. And it will involve other relevant active population works and activities related to agriculture, and in 2021, we were exporting just over 3 billion.
But of course, as all of us know too well, the real countdown isn't until that meeting. The real countdown
que le Canada compte adresser au monde à Montréal, c'est qu'on doit accorder au dossier de la biodiversité la main.
This is the kind of leadership that we need. And we are all information. So it's my honor to invite.
And I acknowledge that we are now standing in the traditional homelands of the Lenape people. I believe that we are willing to die for our territories. It is no surprise.
Tonight, it's first of all, a big, big thank you to Prime Minister Trudeau and his government to come up with the finances, to come up with the regulations. But I call upon you to help us. To make sure that everyone
of environment of Colombia to share their views on these and their